Didn't I have a fairy in a bottle? Did it look like I had a fairy in a bottle? You think, Dad? You don't have to take Streamline on floor 1 as defect. Hey, Skinordo. Let's take a hologram with darkness. Hello, Dan. Not too bad. Gotta rest, I think. The Gremlin Knob fight is so bad sometimes. Thank you. Elite nanas. Sarah's eye, hello. I was like, that's really close. That's actually the only order that doesn't work. Because not only did I have to not draw hologram, but I also had to have FTL be the last card so that it couldn't draw a card. Wow. Wow. Take a buffer. Buffer is pretty good against Gremlin though. Pretty good here. That really isn't what I was trying to set up here. Thank you. It probably won't die to Guardian if I take Meteor Strike. But I might. Probably not. Certainly can't play it right now. Short. 18. 30. 33. 36. Wow. I'm one short. What's the deal with that? Could have played the fun strike there, I guess. I think seven suns. Just like that's the only five card hand that can't like that's the only five card hand. That's a 1 in 252. Shit. I think we just take Choker. Choker's not great with Meteor Strike though, is it? Feels like having lots of gold makes it worse to take Ectoplasm because of membership card. I'm gonna run to the bathroom, I'll be right back. Actually, with multicast, it actually is possible to have gargantuan turns with Meteor Strike with only 6 cards played. Definitely limits the deck, but you're like Compile Driver, multicast, hologram multicast. It's only 4 cards. Hey, Udace, thanks for the 17 months. Should have played Ball Lightning, probably. Like a Bullseye? I need to work out how to block pretty soon. This one's really awkward. It's not necessarily good here. I don't think I'm ever making that work with multicast Dark Orb, am I? Feels like it's not what I want. Maybe I just go to another store now. Act 2 elites seem a little bit spooky. Deck's too slow for them. You did this one in the previous store. What's this hand again? I remember this hand. Lol. Guess we always have each other. Whetstone. Equilibrium's good here. Art of War is very good here. Gets me to 5 energy on turn 2 without charge battery. given that I never draw an attack in my opening hand. Maybe upgrade Chill. In fairness, I don't have that many attacks. I don't really want to upgrade Chill. I don't have any focus, so it's not that good. Deck needs card draw. I think it needs card retain more than card draw. Like, the equilibrium is real good. Meteor Strike to the fairies? No, hell no. It's like the entire deck is making gargantuan amounts of energy and then having X cards. That's all I'm doing. Comically good time to draw a buffer, isn't it? Although I'm not actually sure how to play this turn. Feels like there was something somewhere, you know? When you're that close. Happy flower, okay. It's very late auto shields. No, that's not correct. I did not want to, use pen nib on the bullseye.
Okay.
Runic Pyramid would be good. Those are good cards. Seems like a good biased cog. Stealth Cast doesn't work super well with the Choker, I guess. I should probably take Snecko Eye. Okay. Cards. Yeah, I hope tofu. You left out the most important type of orb. I wonder if multicast just won there. Jorb Mama? That's right. That's what I meant. Okay. Store backseating. Store backseating in Twitch chat. Name a better combo. I think I don't card remove until later. I don't know. Do I want to go to another store this act? Maybe I don't want to go to another store this act. If I'm not going to another store this act, card remove seems okay. I might just want to go this way. Strike is certainly not a good card in this deck. Oh. My deck would be better if I removed Joker. I don't know. Maybe. I have a lot of X cards which let me spend all of my energy in one card. Lazy Bard. That I'm getting backseated. It's just irritating. Dustin Wolf. I'm doing okay, I think. We'll see. I had a deck very similar to this, like, 2 days ago? Yesterday? Yesterday. The first deck I played yesterday had a bunch of Dark Orbs and a multicast next one, and then it just died to Giant HUD. So, notable difference in how the decks have developed, I would say. Might want the Tempest. Thank you. Actually a pretty okay card here. I have like 6 plasma orbs and I Tempest with a multicast in hand. I'm pretty sure everything dies. Seems like everything would die if I did that. Kill it. Yep, okay. I have tested my hypothesis. Seems to be true so far. That's more reasonable. Wait, maybe that was just lethal if I just held it until next turn. Yep, sure was. Maybe it's still lethal. Times 5, not enough. Echo is popping off today. Hey, we have an above average Snecko Eye. That's sort of nice. Recycle is very, very, very strong here. And M, thanks to the 8 months. This is a Walderscapes moment. Actually, I want to do this. think so. Form? I'm gonna skip this, right? I could like remove a ball lightning or something. Certainly don't feel like I have to have a ball lightning in my deck. I'll just wait until the next star though. Don't think the act 3 boss fight will be hard. Maybe that's actually better than defend. Probably. Choker is painful here. How many cards did I need to play that turn? It looked like I needed to play one. Thank you, Therabray.
I don't know what that means, but I appreciate it.
Lost Gift is in Act 2. Mark of the Bloom is in Act 3. But are there remaining threats now? The most sinister threat, as always, is our own weakness as humans. Other than that, I think we're doing okay. Defect isn't human. But it is a tool created to serve humans. That's the problem. My working assumption has been that this kills everything. Let's find out. Is everything dead? Doesn't really seem like it. Might need biased cog in play for that to actually work. Would it have been better to double multicast before Tempest? Nah. This was a good play. You know how you can tell? Because all of the enemies are dead and have taken zero damage. I like very deliberately didn't bother having the pendant here. I was like, I could keep the pendant, and then I was like, no. That's exactly how it happened. Unfortunately, if you don't have any powers, Awakened One doesn't get very strong. It's like calipers or something, I don't know. This lethal? 18 times 9? I don't know. This must be lethal though. 27 times more than 10. Sounds like lethal. Oh, I hit two of them. Alright. It's extreme. Grr. Sorry to hear that, Tonsalai. Sounds like it's not actually your side of the bed anymore, huh? Really, if you think about it, you're lucky that your cat has corrected your assumption. I felt like there were a variety of ways to win from here, but just playing 3 Meteor Strikes to make sure I have one more Dexterity next turn seems like the safest thing to do. Mummified hand would have been nice. Do I need 2 orb slots? I guess they're sorta nice. Okay, admittedly, Mummified Hand might not have actually been so great. At least I didn't fucking buy orange pellets, though. That would have been embarrassing. Glad none of you recommended that play. Not the way I thought that this fight would be going, but here we are.
have no loops. There are no loops. Sir. What about the loop attack on the Act 4 elites? Hey Alice, I'm doing okay. Imagine having enemies in the fight you were in. This post brought to you by all of the enemies exploding. I can't actually block. Oops. I thought it was lethal, but it was not. So I'm down 4 health. Acres. Self-repair could heal me back up. Definitely every single one of my reinforced bodies. And to clarify, I don't have calipers. Okay! Well, we'll see how this goes. I might just die. Certainly pretty bad. I got the wrong attack order, too. Game. We got a chat. So I have 23 health. This isn't enough. Nice. Running great today. I have had several, like, oh yeah, that happens one time in 100, and then die moments in this stream.